When unexpected hurt shatters the way we thought our life would be today, we can easily start to become guarded with others and skeptical of God. I understand. You see, in the middle of the pain you didn't cause, the change you didn't want, or even the reality you didn't know was coming, your life can still be beautiful. It's not about mustering up enough courage to make something better, or even overriding your feelings to pretend you're fine when you're really crying yourself to sleep. Seeing beautiful again is about opening your eyes to the breathtaking goodness already in front of you that no one else can taint, steal, or blur from your vision. Through the 50 devotions, scriptures, prayer prompts, and even notes from my own journal, inside my new devotional, Seeing Beautiful Again, I'll personally share how I survived my own season of heartbreak while inviting you to hope again.